She has survived New Zealand's very first survivor. Samoan Shayna Swain-Tapusoa making alliances in her first few days.
I remember my first day, we arrived at the airport and I was like scanning the group and I was just like, where's all my island friends? And so when I saw Sala, we automatically found that connection that we both have and it was just really cool.
Joining the tribe with no real game plan.
I think my game plan was just to lay low, look useless, but not too useless that they'll get rid of you.
When that didn't work, resulting in exclusion from her new tribe, a new survival strategy emerged.
I want to be the good person that does the decent thing, and then I want to be a survivor. So you almost can't play the two at the same time. They'd go and camp out, and they'd all kind of sleep on the beach, and I'd be at camp by myself, by the fire, by the food. And I was just, I think it got to the point where I was just like, I don't care, no, stop you guys, that's it, I'm gonna eat all the food. And I got into that food and they had no idea.
Did it bring the best out in you? Or?
I think it first brought out the worst in me and I think through that, the best side of me came out as well. So I think that's what happens when you're in those kinds of circumstances and those extreme situations.
Earning her the nickname, Shady Shay.
Shady Shay. When Shady she's hungry, Shay. Make sure you don't have any of your food near her.
Because of the way she played the game, Shay became a target for online trolls.
I've had a number of death threats and just people hating online and all kinds of things by trolls and keyboard warriors. Yeah, I think it's just part of the reaction that people have towards TV and not being able to see the difference between what's real and what's not. And so I found that people who send those kinds of things to me are normally the people who want to remain anonymous, you know, or they have like a celebrity as their profile pic. It's sad, yeah. But I know that there's a lot more people out there supporting us as contestants than there are those who are just hating for no reason.
Shay reached the last seven before being eliminated, losing out to eventual winner, Avi.
First person voted out of the new look Mogaton tribe, Shay.
Despite the trolls and some trying moments, Shay says she is grateful for the experience.
The best thing I could take away from Survivor, for me, I think, is just the confidence that I feel like I've gained from that show. You know, I feel like I was up against, like, everything. I guess it confirmed to me that actually, like, I can do stuff that it's hard. I can overcome all these struggles that I never thought I could before. And just made me grateful for the experience to help me to be a better me for my husband, for the rest of my family, and for like all the adventures that I'll have in the future.